Gohan, Krillin and Vegeta are all there. And there's someone else there too. I don't know who it is, but their power is incredible. Wait, there's something familiar about it. Is that Piccolo? Oh, I get it. He must have been wished back with the Dragon Balls. Vegeta's power is getting weaker and weaker by the second. I thought he was stronger than this. I can't sense any energy here. Was everyone killed? Yep.